Stay. dancers should have a voice other than their feet.
Hi, my name is Katie, and this is my group, and we did a Martha Graham Modern Style piece conference, and our theme is how nature remembers the time. And we had to incorporate 10 elements within our dance, and we did pantomime and canvas lifts and geometric shapes. Loopwork and tagging, fours and levels.
It's okay.
Thank you.
got Jayla and Emily and Brooke and Emma and Kirsten.
It's not
color and shame of I'll slip away.
without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again. Why'd you have to leave so soon? Why'd you have to go?
This year we have more brought to you CDs. And when the album comes out, they'll be his backup dancers. So this is Brock. Go ahead. It has a very odd name, but it works. Our last piece is from Mary Poppins. This is my choreography that is now owned by Disney because I said they could happen. So here it goes. And we don't have Mary, so I have to stand in for that.
Scary Mary Poppins.
Scary Mary Poppins.
Oh.
Brock doesn't see any correlation between me and Mary.
Gradual extinct. Experiment. Oh, shit. Look, that is the word. And as I'm quite about to say, I think it's going to prove a rather useful one. The way trying to express oneself is frankly quite absurd. To leave through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word. A little spontaneous. Conversation key. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean. Supercalifragilistic expialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilistic expialidocious. Just smile at this word and then you've got a lot to say.
excellently behaved. Even the bus driver, the New Jersey Transit driver, said, your kids are actually well behaved. So that was spectacular. So thank you so much, guys. Both of these students here, thank you, and have a great rest of your summer. Oh yeah, we have a couple of academic awards.
All right, okay. So, our winners this year. Unfortunately, Holly is not here. She did a good job for our dancers. Your bigger fall. Okay, our top dance history paper with Aunt Giselle, an A plus, Katie Sapphire. But at the end of June, Misty Copeland was promoted to principal dancer at American Ballet Theatre, and they had a really great interview on Charlie Rose a few weeks ago that they had to watch as an assignment and give their commentary about. And the best one that we had was an A- from Dale Freeman.
Thank you all for a very long summer, and good job. Right. Make them stretch, and you can, you're free to email me if they don't. I'll yell at them on Facebook.